Hey friends, Tux here. Look what I got in the mail today. Something super duper cool. My friends at Ucore sent me this Bluetooth speaker. This is the world's first virtual 3D bright light speaker. So this is very cool. This does have other colors besides purple here. You can see on the box, this very nice retail friendly box. Goes red. Looks like we get some other colors too, so we're gonna check this out together. On the box also, it talks about some different things you can use, some different scenarios, listen to music at a wedding, while you're hiking, on the beach, camping, while you're on fire, listening to music. There's all sorts of great uses for this Bluetooth speaker, and so we're gonna check this out. Hopefully I won't catch you on fire. But on the back here, it does talk about some of the features. Okay, works for PC, mobile, and MP3, so very cool. The world's first virtual 3D bright light speaker, a revolutionary subversion of the speaker industry. Music playing lasts up to 6 hours. Built-in microphone for hands-free. Talks about international branding. Uses hi-fi digital power amplifier. Unique acoustic to sound and splash-proof. So very cool. Let's go ahead and take a look at this on the inside. The side here has a cool kind of a Black Matrix Magic Mirror logo. So very cool. I mean, they really went to like the expense of making a nice-looking box. And my point is that if they care enough to make a nice-looking box, it's a good sign that they care about what's on inside too. We're gonna pull this out. Oh, this is really cool. We got one of those kind of a almost like an Apple box in a box. We'll check out the first little black box here and see what's in. This is probably the accessories. And it looks like they pack it with a couple different cables for you. We have a USB cable, and this is your standard kind of like a smartphone USB cable. It's regular micro USB. You can see two USB. And this one right here is a like a speaker plug. Okay, so pretty cool. It's nice to actually include these accessories because some speakers will actually charge you. You'll have to go out and like buy your own. Okay, and that's really, I hate buying like a new product and then not actually getting the cables with it. So it's nice they include them. Thanks, guys. Very cool. And let's take a look at this beauty. Now, this has some good weight to it, actually. That's a good sign of a quality speaker. Here it is. We'll go ahead and pull off the little foam packing. Very nice foam packing to it. Good amount of weight to it. And here it is. Let's check this out. Pull it out of its little special static-free packaging. And this is looking nice, guys. On the bottom here, it has a, like a rubbery, my first impression I noticed, it has a very nice rubbery bottom to it. Looks like we have some sound that come out of the bottom here. It does have like a little thing so you can hook a charm to this or maybe lock it to something if you want, which is pretty cool. Definitely a good non-slip base to it. So if you're taking this to the beach or something, the wind won't just like automatically knock it over. We have speakers on the two sides here, and it looks like there is a power emblem right here. This probably does require batteries, so we'll check into that in 1 second. This side here does open. Let's see. Oh, but behind this little secret compartment here is the audio plug-in, okay, and the USB for charging. So very cool. Like the design of it. On the top here, we have different buttons: brightness, backwards, forwards, plus and minus. So very cool. And it looks like that is the little hole for the microphone. And it looks like the light display actually comes out of two different sides. So that's very interesting. Let's go ahead and plug this in and charge it, and we'll take a look and see what this is like in action. Okay, we quickly plug this in just to charge it just a little bit. We're gonna go ahead and give it its first power on. Wow, you hear that? That's interesting. It really kind of sticks. Listen. This is not just like non-slip. This is actually kind of suction cuppy. So non-slip and suction cuppy, you can really lock this onto something, which is very cool. Let's go ahead and give us this first little boot here. Looks like it does have some power. I see some changing lights. I don't know if the camera is picking that up. A little bit of power going on here on the side with some LEDs. We'll hit this for the first time here and see what happens. I did dim the lights here a little bit so you could actually see the cool dancing light show in here. It's actually really cool. It comes off both sides, so it has kind of like an infinite look. Kind of looks like you can kind of see through it in a way, which is very cool. The red dot is a camera. So anyway, very, very cool light show. I'm digging this for sure. If you hit the buttons on top here, you can see there's some reaction to it. You can change a few settings, which is cool. We'll click this once here. There's like a multicolored rainbow light. So very, very cool. Look at that. And then we hit the next one. There's like a green thing where it chases. So very cool. Digging that. Looks really awesome. We'll hit this again. That has like a little kind of like a concert par light up show. So pretty cool. Lights up little one by one. Very excellent. And the backside here is the same color as you can see. We'll hit it again. See what's next. Next we have like kind of a red thing going on here. This probably goes to the music actually. Unfortunately, I don't want to play copyrighted music, otherwise my video will get flagged. So unfortunately, I can't help with that. But you can see, oh, it's going to chase each other here now. So it's doing a little bit of a chase pattern. Very cool. We'll hit it again. And it looks like that probably is the offsetting. So anyway, very, very cool. I think my favorite, if I had to pick one, that chasing is pretty cool. Look at that going all the way through. Very cool. This flashing lights thing is really cool. I like that too. Kind of like a marquee sign. Really cool. Let me see here. I'm honestly impressed with this, guys. The chasing is really cool. This kind of like a wave pattern. That's probably my favorite. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with this one. This one I think is my favorite. I really do like the lights. So this looks so cool, guys. Look at that. That is really neat looking. And I have to say, from the sound perspective, I did listen to this off camera for a little bit. Really good. For the size of this, you cannot believe the bass response of it. I may do a separate video later as like a sound test, but again, I can't play copyrighted music, otherwise there's going to be some problems. And even like the recording from the microphone in my 4K Sony camera to what comes out of here, it might not be exactly precise, you know. I want to make sure people can understand the sound dynamics, but for being a small speaker, it has a really good bass response, good highs, it's not too tinny. I'd say it sounds excellent for the value of this. It's an astounding value. Now, to get your own, of course, there is a link for you in the description down below. Click that link and you can check it out. But this is not like real expensive, and for the price, it is just such a huge acoustical value, you know. Okay, to recap, I want to thank my friends at Ucore for sending me this awesome Bluetooth speaker. I'm really digging this. The fact this has this great light show on it really adds a whole nother dimension to your music. You know, if you go to a concert, listening to the music is great and all, and that's like the main event, but something about having a really cool light show takes it to that next level. And this speaker definitely takes it to that next level. Not just from the cool lighting, but just all the little detail touches. It has awesome accessories that come with it. The fact that it comes in a nicely packed in a retail box. You can tell there's a lot of TLC put into this package, okay, into this whole product. And I'd recommend to pick this up. This definitely is a thumbs up for me. Click that link in the description down below. It'll take you right to Amazon for the best price. But this is just, to me, it's a great value and a great way of sharing music with the world. Because that's what really music's all about, is sharing experiences of music with people, discovering new music, all that type of stuff. Good times. So anyway, if you guys have any questions about this, please let me know in the comments below. Shoot me an email at tuxtoys@gmail.com, or if you want, send me a private message. But this is something I would definitely recommend. Oh, my bird baby dev recommends it too. Thanks for watching, friends. We'll talk to you soon. Bye bye.